more than 700 participants attended, which brought together 15 movers and shakers from around the world to discuss the most salient issues in the accountancy profession. Including the gala dinner tonight, here we have about 550 people. So in all, we have more than 1,200 participants attended today's event, making this one of Institute's largest and most successful events.
The market increase in membership can also be attributed to the market demand. Employers demand candidates with CPA Singapore, as it is a brand that stands for professionalism, integrity, and technical expertise. Accounting professionals value the benefits of an ICPS membership, which comes with more opportunities for professional development and greater industry recognition. The value of the membership is expected to increase because ICPS will take on a broader role in Singapore, and as Singapore accountancy sector develops into an accountancy hub, in line with recommendations by the Committee to Develop the Accountancy Sector, or CDAS, the ICPS will be transformed into a professional accountancy body with a global membership outlook and standing. And this will mean a heightened professional stature and greater career mobility for CPAs and accountants in Singapore.
But more importantly, I heard him comment that by 2020, the hope is that this will be a global hub for accounting around the world. That tells me that the people who lead the profession in Singapore are visionaries.
ICPAS is one of the strongest members of the International Federation of Accountants that Ken and I are proud to represent. And the 23,000 ICPAS members are absolutely part of that family. And I think the strength of your institute and the strength of your qualification can only go forward.